So this is a quick recap of how the LAMS electronic high controller works as installed on my 2020 Land Rover Defender North American specs. So it's a left-hand drive vehicle. Here's the regular suspension switches we all know about. The car right now is in regular off-road height. I'm sorry, in regular normal height, not in off-road height. Right? So, and here's the controller. Controller I ended up installing over here. And it's got four positions. Off as it is right now, flip it once to the, what is it, counterclockwise, and it moves to green or low mode. If you move it to the clockwise once, orange light means medium, red light means high. So these are four different positions, one which doesn't modify the suspension, one minus 20, one plus 30, one plus 60 millimeters. Okay, so let's, for example, flip it to minus 20, and let's first of all, let's go outside of the car. Okay, so this is the regular setup. Okay, now let's flip the switch to minus 20 millimeters, and after about 5 seconds, you'll notice the suspension lowering about 20 millimeters front and back. So that you can enable, for example, to enter a low overhead garage, you can pair it with the low access mode of the regular suspension and really go down quite a bit, right? You can also leave it in minus 20 millimeters when driving at high speed on a highway, for example. It gives you a little better road holding because, you know, it lowers the center of gravity about 20 millimeters, right? On the other hand, flip the switch to plus 30 millimeters, so now it's gonna increase 50 millimeters, the 20 that it was before, plus the 30, and this is, again, not speed dependent. All right, so here we go. So you can drive around like this, I don't know why you would, but you can drive around like this at any speed. And the last position, which kind of simulates regular off-road height, is the high. So let's move the switch another notch and the car will increase height another 30 millimeters to bring it up to 60 millimeters above normal height. Okay, if we are off-road, we can enable the car's regular off-road mode at this point using the regular switch right here, and then once we shut the door, the car will rise further, simulating an extended off-road height, right? So that's basically it. Let's knock everything back down to normal. Flip the switch to zero and flip the off-road switch to regular normal height. And so that's how the LAMS switch control module, high controller works.